day, viewers at home. Welcome back to yet another episode of Covering the Uncovered with Mami Salamun. In today's edition of Lockdown But Not Knocked Out, we will be covering a Vox Pops on students' opinion about the adjustments of marking in student assessments.
Adjusting the marking in assessments has been a topic that has been overlooked, but is and will affect students.
So I've decided to take this question to the WhatsApp streets. Unfortunately, we are under lockdown, but we're not locked out. So what can lecturers do to avoid a decline in the pass rate?
Hello. Online learning is not an easy thing to do.
I understand that this lockdown situation is new to all of us.
It's a little bit of a rough ride.
But to keep the pass rate as normal as possible.
Make sure that there is clear communication lines between the lecturers as well as the students.
You understand, as much as it's difficult to try and wing everything.
Here is what students who are currently stuck in Kimberley under lockdown regulations had to say due to this matter.
I feel like one solution would be to make less, to give the students less work. And not every student has a home that is conducive to learning.
The adjustment of content being taught. So by that I mean certain topics in modules should be assessed through weekly quizzes and assignments.
I can just try to be reasonable about this thing and see which learners are getting within a certain range of marks and be able to grant them a second opportunity. Just like in the case of a reassessment.
Marking of assignments should be adjusted. Actually think about it, because so I just feel like they should actually just reconsider marking strict when it comes to assignments.
And that's what students currently stuck under lockdown regulations in Kimberley had to say. I hope this was an informative session, and please do stay tuned in for the next episode. Mami Salamun reports, Kimberley.